Hi everybody, today is February 6, 2013. China aims radar at Japanese ships, stokes tension. Japan has complained to China that it targeted a Japanese maritime escort ship using a fire control radar on January 30th. The radar targeting by a Chinese frigate follows months of acrimonious shadow boxing by politicians of the two countries quarreling over ownership of the Diu Islands. Japanese Defense Minister said his government has lodged a formal protest with China on the matter. Observers said such protests are no more than diplomatic formalities meant to score points and do not serve any real purpose. What is significant is that China has taken a military action expressing its impatience over Japan's control over the islands. Directing such radar is very abnormal. We recognize it would create a very dangerous situation with a single misstep, Onodera said. He said Japan's vessel and the Chinese frigate were about 3 kilometers apart at the time. Japanese media quoted Onodera saying that it took the ministry until Tuesday to determine that a fire control radar had targeted the Japanese ship. A Japanese military helicopter was also targeted with a similar radar by another Chinese frigate on January 19th, he said. So it sounds like they're pushing the war game a little bit more, a little bit farther, step by step, don't it? All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.